So welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to see how you can get a Google API key for free from to add to your website. This is Google Map. So we are going to see how we can. So we're going to continue on this video to see how we can get our Google Map API key completely for free. So on your Google account, type Google Cloud. Click on again. So under here, you just click and get started. Bear in mind, you have to have a Google account that you can sign in with. So just click on get started. You can agree and continue. Yeah, since this is the first time we are entering an account, it will ask us for billing information. Usually you don't get charged, just to verify your identity and details. But the way around this, to avoid having to put in your details all the time, come over here. You click on enter. When you click on enter, it will take you to this. It will take you to this part. When you get to this place, you click on my first project. Usually you can it has to be renamed, but nevertheless, you can add new products here. So you now have to name it My Google. So you click create. So that's done. So on this hamburger menu, you click on the left to continue to create our Google API. Scroll down, you see API and services. So you've seen that, you click on credentials. You now have to now come here. Click on create credentials. Click on API key. When it is created, you copy it and keep it somewhere very safe. So to avoid it being used, to avoid the fact that the API key is used only by you for security purposes, click on edit API. Then over here, you have an opportunity of restricting it. Yeah, you can restrict it to website's API address. You see, so we're using website, you click into website. So you click on so you add, and this is where you add to website. And this is where you enter the website. Enter your website. Then you click on done. So it should be restricted to just this website. So that's why you can get your API key for Google Maps. So your API key is ready and set to be used. So you can always check your API key to know the API key when you come to this place. You just click on API key and credentials. Click it here. Click credentials. You all be here all the time. You can always click show key. So that's how you can get your Google API key. So thank you for watching. Kindly subscribe. So remember, just for the answering speak, say we Google charge me if I go over the $200 monthly free credits. Not at all. there are no charges except when you opt for a paid plans. That's when charges come in. Nothing is charged without your approval. So that's how you can get your API keys. Thank you for watching. Kindly like, subscribe, and share. Thank you once again to the next video.